I see the green of the desert that overcomes the brown, clinging to ground and water, and with gentle affection, it might reveal some color, like a yellow persuasion. I feel the fermenting sun calling out the vultures that fly with a heart of one. It heats a beautiful earth, a brown quartz and white granite. The swears of nature's wealth, I sense the black jaguar's stare, eyes that have thirst for blood in those teeth, a gnashing liar. I smell blood in the wind when death captures its prey, and in life when life tries again. I hear the kirkita's buzz, drowning in humidity, as thunderheads growl above, billowing, creeping, steadily to the hour of their rage, covering the path of the coyote. I taste the kindness of plants, of palo verde, jojoba, what ingredients each grants. I spy the purple mountains blending in with their shadows, not knowing where either began. They tempt my spirit below to the crags and lonely peaks, to secret places I know. What a certain Brisby has that keeps Mexico subdued and influences the lands from which the Sierra was hewn. What purple folds keep Oaxaca as a fortress in the sky, breaking only in Panama to let the vassal dredge by. No courier have I on hand except the initial breezes that blow. So a whisper I channel into it. Give to Colombia my hello. This is Amy Mosier, and her and her husband, Rinaldo, live down in Arizona, and hopefully they're tuned in this evening. I met her on YouTube quite some time ago, and very, very educated young lady. She speaks five languages, including Arabic.
Curious what you could meet on
those. It's a wonderful, big, beautiful world out there, full of great people and kooks alike.
Well, do you think it's kind of like this alternative world?
Yeah, it absolutely is, and I think it had everybody a little freaked out for a long time, and it kind of did me, because, you know, I'm closer to your age than a lot of these kids who, you know, were raised up with this stuff.
I think it's a language we got to learn.
Yeah.
It's the future, and I wish there was a little more substance on it, and not just everybody.
There is, but you got to look for it. I mean, there's never been a time in history where great minds could connect or inventive minds could connect, but there's also never been a greater time in history where some of the dumbest people on the planet can get together and really make trouble for people, and I've seen that.
Well, it's sort of what you give. You've got to give as much as you get.
Sure.
That maybe part and parcel of it is ridiculous to the sublime.
Sure, absolutely.
And you got to dig for the substance, and hopefully not always have an echo about what you think, but maybe some solid feedback from your crackbook friends. But YouTube, it's worth a look. You know, check out Curtis Emery on YouTube. There's some stuff on there. I've been able to make reach out. Connections with people and get some good constructive criticism about my work. That's CURTISIMRIE YouTube. And you got Poetry and Stories has a Facebook page, and I wish anybody that has some comments about this show would check us out on Facebook and share whatever ideas, what you want to hear, particularly any original poems or stories.